seen arriving this morning, just metres away from Miss Thomas Bowen, and in a witness statement read out to the court today, Ms. Frosch, the incident happened.